Lowe's and I picked up this lovely play stand. And I literally, I pick up maybe one bag every single time I go. And it is the best stuff ever. There it is. I rinse it and I put it in a lot of my aquariums. So let me show you how to rinse it and how I use it. In my aquarium, I usually use about 6 cups of this sand. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to dig out 7 cups, which I have a little bit of sand in there, so I might use 6 right now. I bought this container from the Dollar Tree, and it's got these handle holes in it, which end up working out great. I know that you can get these containers also at Hobby Lobby, but I think they're $2 at Hobby Lobby and they're $1 at the Dollar Tree. So I simply turn on the water. Soak the sand. Get it all soaked. You can just see how dirty this water is. Good to go. Cheapest aquarium sand you can find.